placed away here into 370 now for Kalora Posey. Box 8 the favourite. So we're just about right. Signal on. Ready to go. This is race 1 at Mount Gambier. Set to run. Racing. And off the inside, My Dad's Dream, headed off by Sophie's Moment, who runs to the lead early. Sophie's Moment gets clear around that bend, around the outside. Kalora Posey to second. They were followed by Bungalow Ruby. Then came Outlaw Greg from My Dad's Dream. Next is Kalora Maddie, and then came Vision of Beauty. And Viking goes back at the tail, but off the back, the front runner, Sophie's Moment, nicely clear over Kalora Posey, four lengths away. Then came My Dad's Dream, but it's all Sophie's Moment in the running, clear of Kalora Posey, and Sophie's Moment won it by seven. Kalora Posey second. Third home is Kalora Maddie. Then came Bungalow Ruby. Close up, My Dad's Dream. Next is Vision of Beauty from Viking Ghost. It was back toward the tail with Outlaw Greg after the running of race number one. Pretty comprehensive. Late money coming for the winner as well. Number four, Sophie's Moment. Too good here. Peter Whitehead has got the prize here. Cosmic Rumble, Stylish Moment for the Moment Syndicate, managed by Kay Price. Number four, second, going to eight, Kalora Posey. David Beckham, Beckham Bale, Swift Blaze, February 2015, a black bitch. And third going to seven, which is Kalora.